Hello everyone and welcome back to a Let's Play of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire with your host Invalid. You know, it's kind of hard to stay mad when you look outside and you're in a nice toasty room and you see that it's just snowing, just very softly, just some snowflakes falling, and you have nowhere to go, nothing to do, nothing you need to do. It's a wonderful feeling. Where we last left off, we were in the Prefect's bathroom, and we had dealt with a shit ton of Erklings. Apparently those are the replacements for the Dugbogs in that area. And they are a pain in the butt. Especially when the developers decide to make them swarm everywhere when you're trying to get somewhere else and you're at low health because you were having to go through puzzles that hurt you. Look outside the window, watch the snowfall. Okay, so last time we played as Ron, we're going to be playing as Harry again. And I actually didn't close out of the game this time, so we still have all these wonderful cards that we had selected previously. The friendship card doesn't really seem to do a whole lot, I have to say. I was seeing it do a lot when we were taking damage from the steam pipe in the last level. Or in the last playthrough. Whoop, I kind of want that. Thanks. But now it's kind of like... I don't know, outside of that it doesn't seem to do a whole lot. I think we've got this dragon statue already, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Just spam Jinxes at it.
Summon the beam, Axia.
Harry, you're the one collecting the beam. Jeez. Whoa, what? That wasn't there before. Okay. Sweet. Okay, so that's another shield that we can't get to, I think, unless we have the Herbivicious spell. I don't know. Oh, hi.
I hate these things.
Yes, Ron, I know. I hate them too, equally as much.
We've done it!
Somebody explain to me why that chicken is walking on the water. It's a goddamn Jesus bird. All hail the mighty Jesus bird. Oh my god. Worship him and you will receive all the beans.
Hey! Over there! Beans!
I know, Ron. I know. Somebody want to help out?
All right.
Get your butts over here! What are you guys doing? Hello? Thank you. Once again, Harry would have a broken foot. Oh my, salamander pits galore. Let's just take care of these before they become a problem, shall we? Sweet. Okay.
Guardian Leviosa.
I actually really like the salamanders in this game, I won't lie. But it'd be nice not to have to deal with them when we're exploring, you know? Mini shield!
Over there!
Beans! I know. I know very well. Another mini shield, wow. Are the mini shields just easier to find in this one, or what? Whoa. Okay. How do we get to that steam pipe thing? We probably have to get... Oh, no.
Carpe retractum! Give me a hand!
All right!
That works, I guess. So how do we get down from here? Yeah, I don't think we can actually do anything over there until we actually learn the Herbivicious spell. This entire area right here is off-limits currently to civilians. So what's down here? Because we can't hop down from here. Okay, we have a block. And a mini shield. And Erklings, great!
That was good! Ooh, a beam!
Yeah, I think I hear more Erklings. Yeah, they're casting like there are.
That was great!
And okay. So there's nothing over here by the looks of it. I guess it's just this big block. So
Guardian Leviosa.
Indeed. Do we take it this way and grab the call? Whoop. And grab a cauldron, or... Okay, no, it does regenerate. Sweet. Only a certain amount, though. Huh. You guys want to help out? Thanks. Just make sure this thing is flat up against the wall. Okay, so... Yeah, then we get the cauldron. And smash that. And fall down, apparently. Alright then. And then I think we grab this. Take it all the way around. So, wait, what does that do actually? That almost looks like a weighted plate, but I don't think that's actually what it is. I don't think we need that anymore. So let's hop over here. Actually, we might. We actually might need that. Yeah, we totally will. Alright. Well, let's try... Can we... No, we can't reach it from here. Shoot. Well, maybe...
Guardian Leviosa!
Puzzling. Aha! Interesting. Very interesting. Very interesting. Can I thread? Aha! I am beginning to understand this. Okay, so we'll definitely need it to get back. I didn't want to climb up on that. You want to come up here, Ron? Shoot, don't do that. Oh, God. Hey, look at that. Look at that. Oh, don't fall off, Ron. Oh, he fell off. Oh, well. That's okay. And we got our first shield from the Prefect's bathroom. Nice. That was not too bad. Okay, so to just skip that, we just hit the space bar. Good to know. All right. Okie doke. Let's go back here. And do some more exploring in the Prefect's bathroom. And this time we're gonna head this way. I think. Do you wanna head this way? Oh, everything reset? Come on, game. Come on. One thing. There's a shield down there.
light.
What? Okay, that. Ooh, hello.
Snap it forward. Wow. Hey, over there. Beam.
Cast Axio on the beam.
We have more pressing issues right now, guys. Hey, it's a Lapifolds. Could you walk, Ron? Harry? Sorry, Ron. Thank you.
Oh, the beam! I really like this beam.
I know.
Will you stop telling on about beams, Ron?
Thank you, Hermione. Thank you. I wish I could have said that, but I can't.
Carpe retractum.
Okay.
Give me a hand!
Okay.
So from here... What do we want to do from here?
Guardian,
I imagine
Leviosa.
Something along the lines of this? No, not quite. How are we going to get back there? An interesting question. Okay, I think from... No, don't do that. Let's go back here first.
Carpe retractum.
That works.
Carpe retractum.
Okay.
Help me out!
Pull that one down.
Light!
And run.
Yo!
At this point, I don't really care if the others get hurt too much. Ah! Oh, that's an herbivicious one, isn't it? Oh, bugger. Hmm. Well, that's a little frustrating. So I was doing a little bit of looking online. I think I said this in the last episode too, but we actually cannot get the Herbivicious spell until we've unlocked the Herbology area. Now, oh, come on.
Oh, it blasted me! Ah!
I really hate the puzzles in this area. They're not even really puzzles, they're like timing things. Like what you'd see in a platformer. This game does not control well enough for that, and the AI is certainly not good enough to deal with that. Okay, so we're back in this area. No point in going down there until we've gotten the Herbivicious spell, I guess. So let's head back this way. Is there any reason? I don't think there is. How? Oh, that's how. That's why the shortcut is here.
Give us a hand here, Hermione.
Okay.
Thanks, love. Now, where is the big tea kettle thing? I don't know why, but when I see these things, I'm reminded of, what is it? Alice Madness Returns. Okay, Ron, you want to collect that one? I'm going to shove Ron into that one. I think he needs it. There we go. Nice. Alright, come on, guys. I don't oh, jeez. Why?
I hate these things.
Let's just run. Screw them. Oh, that sucks. More of you guys? Fuck off. I need to go back up there anyway. God damn it. Don't aim over. Already, thank you. Okay, so we need to go back up here anyway, so we have to deal with them anyway, so there was absolutely no point in going down there. At least not yet.
Are we brilliant or what?
Alright, thank you.
Ooh, a bean!
Yes, yes, Ron,
you know,
we know.
There's nothing like
beans. Oh my god, Hermione, please tell him to shut up again.
Guardian Leviosa!
Okay. Oh. Wait, we could totally... Hold on a sec. Aw. Bummer, I thought we could drop down. That would have made that way too easy.
Ooh.
What the...
Ow!
Really? You're really gonna spawn guys on me right here?
Yeah.
Are you joking? I'm amazed Ron isn't dead yet. Oh my god, fuck off.
Excellent!
Over there! Bean!
Okay, right about now. Oh my god. Well, Ron's out of the picture for the moment. Yeah. Ron, how about moving out of the danger zone? There you go.
A bean.
Stand together. Would you stop wandering off? Hello? Oh my god. Whatever. Okay, where do we need to go from here? Okay, we need to go down. Over this way. Up here. Oh my god, stop with the Erklings!
Guardian Leviosa.
Drop that right about there. Screw it, just run.
Guardian Leviosa.
Don't. Oh my god. Whatever. Well, I can't. Oh my god. Why?
We did it.
Walk. Why do they stand still when they cast Axio? Come on, guys. Let's get this down.
Help me out here.
All right.
Yes. Okay. Now I can deal with more of these guys.
Pull it.
Damn it.
Okay, just run. Oh, geez, hi. I don't want to deal with this shit anymore. Was there any point to actually coming over here? I feel like there wasn't. Aside from more beans, I guess. Stop looking at the damn fish. Thank you. Yeah, that's just beans. Hey, mini shield, yay.
Over there! Bean!
Okay. from here, where do we go? I know where we go. We do this! Because fuck those Erklings. Ugh. Alright. I think we can We can go one more time into the prefect's bathroom. I'm not sure. Can't really do anything here, can we? I don't think so.
Erklings!
Oh, fuck
you. I hate these things!
So do I, Ron, so do I.
Get the beans!
Okay. Thanks, Ryan. Okay, I think we broke both of these already, so there shouldn't be any mini shields. Yeah, it's just beans. Alright. So if we go down. Ooh, hi. I think I missed these the last time around. Thanks, Ron. Oh, that was easy. There's our third shield. Yes, we unlocked the herbology level. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, so I was just blind, apparently. We could get three shields. That's good. Ugh. Okay, so from what I've heard about the herbology level, it's, interesting. But we have unlocked it. Which means I'm pretty sure that we can cast Herbivicious now. I'm gonna check really quick. It's a very quick check, just to be sure. And it's right nearby where we spawn. Apparently the button for it is B or something like that. No, it's not. Okay. So okay, so we actually have to go into the level before we can learn the spell. That's fine, I guess. All right. Well, I'm feeling a little burned out at the moment. those Erklings really take it out of me, apparently. Oh well. So that's going to be all for the moment. Thank you guys so much for watching, everybody. Really appreciate it. And it looks like... I don't know, I'm kind of enjoying this game. I came into it with lower expectations than I did for Prisoner of Azkaban. And that may be part of it, but... well, and plus everybody's saying that this game was horrible. And I can totally understand why. But I can also see why some people would like it. There's a lot to explore and that kind of thing. But I'll leave all of that for my review at the end. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, take care. And bye for now.